I never imagined in a million years that I would get this chance. And Rob Marshall called me and he goes, Ariel? And I was like, what? And that was how he told me that I got the part. And I remember just squealing and crying and not believing it. And just a dream come true.
Part of that world.